More hot water for Arizona Schools Chief John Hoopenthal. The executive director of the state Citizens Clean Elections Commission says Hoopenthal may have violated campaign finance laws by sending a video to educators statewide before the August primary. Back on August 12th, during his run to keep his job as superintendent of public instruction, Hoopenthal sent a video to teachers using his office email list and account. The video reaffirmed his strong support for Common Core, which he denied supporting during an earlier debate after supporting Common Core the previous 2 years. Clean Elections Director Tom Collins says Hoopenthal's video is, quote, indistinguishable from his campaign message and was presented to a key constituency using state resources just before the election. Hoopenthal lost the election by a wide margin to Republican Diane Douglas, who ran on eliminating Common Core, which she equates to a federal takeover of public schools. Hoopenthal used public financing for his race, relying mainly on nearly $98,000 in funding for his bid. If the commission votes to uphold Collins' initial determination after a full investigation, Hoopenthal must amend his campaign finance reports and repay the value of the video message and its distribution from campaign funds. He also could be fined up to 10 times the value of the illegal expenditure. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.